wake up. He'd been up all night, lying there in bed, listening to his newborn baby cry. He makes a pot of coffee, splashes water on his face. His wife gives him a kiss and says it's gonna be okay. It won't be like this for long. One day we'll look back laughing at the week we brought her home. This phase is gonna fly by, so baby, just hold on. It won't be like this for long. Four years later, about 4:30, she's crawling in the bed. When he drops her off at preschool, she's clinging to his leg. The teacher peels him off of her, says, what can I do? She says, now don't you worry, this will only last a week or two. It won't be like this for long. One day soon you'll drop her off, she won't even know you're gone. This phase is gonna fly by, so if you can just hold on. It won't be like this for long. Someday soon she'll be a teenager, and at times he'll think she hates him. Then he'll walk her down the aisle and lift her veil. But right now she's up and crying, and he's this he don't mind. And the dance are all tight, she says a prayer. As I'm back beside her, the chasm fell and toast. In case of consciousness breaks his heart, he already knows. It won't be like this for long. One day soon that little girl gonna be all grown up and gone. That phase is gonna fly by, gonna do hold on. It won't be like this for long. It won't be like this for long.